looks like... Well, wait, hang on. It looks like a tenth of a centimeter. That's like a tenth. Or less.
One and a half millimeters.
One and a half millimeters.